Now scream loud, yeah, boy, you're like that. We get it together, you know, get it like that.
I just wanted to tell people to believe in their dreams. That was my point. My point was like, you know, you can start from scratch and take risks and believe in your dream and you can make something out of yourself.
Refilio Maele Polo was born on 16 December 1990 in Mahikeng, Northwest, and later raised in Montsiwa in a family of five, with both his parents, Muzuki and Letsibela Polo, and his two siblings, Tsholofelo and Kgotso Polo, who sadly passed on in 2003. His parents, who were involved in mundane professions as teachers, took child rearing very seriously, bringing their children up in a strict Christian home. Refilio attended the Solplaki Secondary School, where he was active in basketball, cricket and soccer. However, Refilio began rapping when he was just 12 years old and a student in grade 6. According to Refilio, he got the needed inspiration to become a rapper from his late brother. Casper was not really into school and academics. In fact, he did not perform well in his 10th grade exams and went to live with his grandma in Porches Dream. The following year, he decided to call it quits with academics, dropping out of high school at the age of 16. He stayed around for an extra year before relocating to South Africa's capital, Johannesburg, in pursuit of a music career in both rapping and music production. After dropping out of school, Nyovel signed with Motswako record label Impact Sounds, which also signed artists including Tuksi Nganga and Morafe in 2006. But the relationship between Nyovel and Impact Sounds soured because of creative differences. In 2008, both parties separated, making Nyovel an independent artist at the time. Nyovest moved back home and created his own record label. Before establishing his label, Nyovest was discovered by late rapper Hip Hop Antola, also known as HHP, while performing, and he featured Nyovest on his song Wamseba Mto. Nyovest released his debut single Gusheshe featuring OK Malum Kulkad in 2013, and in 2014 then established his record label Family Tree Records. His second single, Doc Shebeleza, was released that year, named for Kwaito artist Doc Shebeleza. The song received positive reviews from the public and was praised by notable acts including singer Yvonne Chaka Chaka. On 18 July 2014, Nyovest released his debut album, Tsholofelo, named after his sister. The album was an outstanding success, peaking number one on the iTunes SA album charts for two consecutive months, July and August. In October 2014, Nyovest was ranked number 1 on the MTV Base show The Hottest MC in Africa and was ranked number 2 on MTV SA Hottest MC that same year. With the success of Tsholofelo, Nyovest released the platinum edition of the album with new songs added and collaborations with Casey Veggies, DJ Drama, Wizkid and Anati. The platinum edition was released on 17 April 2015 with a limit of 10,000 copies printed. On the third quarter of 2015, Nyovest announced that he was planning to headline a concert at Ticket Pro Dome, Johannesburg on 31 October 2015 called Fill Up the Dome. He quoted, "I want to fill the dome, which currently accommodates up to 20,000 people, to its full capacity." He also mentioned that his second album, Refilio, will be released on the day of the event. On 14 August 2015, Nyovest released Mama I Made It, which is the lead single from his second album and one of the promoting songs for Fill Up the Dome. Nyovest managed to sell out tickets for his event and he announced on 25 October 2015 on his Twitter account, "On the day of the event, ticket buyers received a complimentary copy of the Refilio album. The action resulted the album being certified gold on that day. The album was then certified platinum for shipments in excess for 40,000 copies domestically." Nyovest also announced his second Same Effects event, Fill Up Orlando Stadium at Orlando Stadium Soweto in Johannesburg on 29 October 2016. The event was a success. There was a total of 40,000 stadium capacity attendance. For both 2015 and 2016, Nyovest was ranked number 1 on MTV Base SA's Hottest MC list. He was also ranked number 1 on the 2016 Hottest Rapper in Africa since 2014. On 4 March 2017, Nyovest released the lead single Ditombweni from his third album, Tuto. Named after South Africa's Minister of Finance and former SARB Governor Ditombweni, the song commercially trended for its lyric called Sha Sha, which is an onomatopoeia for a money note sound. Tuto was released on 5 May 2017. It was certified gold by Risa on the same day of its release and was then certified platinum within the following weeks. Nyoves announced his third fill-up event, which was held on 17 November 2017 at the 94,000 capacity stadium, FNB Stadium, Johannesburg. The event was planned to fill only 75,000 of its capacity, which was his biggest challenge. Nyoves had some struggles in funding the show, but finally got three major sponsors in assisting him: C-Rock SA, SABC 1 and Budweiser. The event did not sell all its tickets but was a success. In 2018, Nyoves released his fourth album, Sweet and Short. The album was certified platinum on its day of release. Nyoves' following fill-up event was at Moses Mabhida Stadium, Durban, which was scheduled on 1 December 2018. He managed to sell 68,000 tickets, which was a favorable outcome. The following day, Nyoves performed at the Motsepe Foundation presented event, Global Citizen Festival, Mandela 100 headline by Beyonce and Jay-Z. On 15 December 2019, Nyoves performed at his fifth annual fill-up event, which was held at Royal Bafokeng Stadium in Rustenburg. After being criticized by hip-hop fans of leaving the genre, Casper Nyoves returns in 2020 with a hip-hop track titled Good For That.
You need to do away with self-doubt. I don't know who I'm talking to, but I know that I'm talking to somebody. Start believing in yourself. Start demanding your blessings. Start working towards a vision, and everything will change. Why not you? You deserve it.